Hey guys, how you doing today? It's me, Kelly. So this is just a painting that I sat and did. I had this canvas sitting here that I had had texture on, and I thought, you know, I'm just going to sit and play. So I turned the camera on. It lost, I don't know where half of my footage went of making the canvas itself. The colors and playing around. I have no idea where it went. I don't know if this is finished yet or not. I love the angels. I'm really happy with, I love that the colors came out. I mean, look, like all of us represented there. Not purposeful, it is what it is. And I did these feathers, which I'm gonna knock back a little bit. I don't want them as bright. I'm gonna do like a little of the translucent white on that, on those, so you can see them, but not really. And yeah, so I was thinking about putting a acrylic or a, like a triple thick on top, some sort of sealer. I'm going to hang her in my foyer, these in my foyer with my other things that I'm making with canvases that I'm kind of painting over or that I started and have not finished. So, that's what this is. Like I said, looking at it, I would change a few things, but not really. I'm kind of learning to just love what I do. Sherry, if she's watching this, but I'm just kind of going with it, and I love the colors, and I just love it. I could sit here all day. I wanted to add stars and this and that, and I'm like, Kel, sometimes you just gotta stop, girl. So that's what I'm doing. So this is going to be a video that's coming up with music. I know you guys, a lot of you don't like that. I'm sorry, but maybe just put it on and just sit and relax and watch the you know, just watch me create, really, because I didn't talk through it. I didn't know what I was doing. And I never know if I'm going to put these up. So you'll see I made mistakes, how I fixed them, playing around. And like I said, these are probably getting pushed back a little bit, and I might do a clear coat. I don't know. But if I would have done a clear coat now, you wouldn't have seen it. So I have tons of, I have so many paintings on sale. I have so many paintings that have to go up yet. But my Etsy link is down below as well at the end of this video. So go check it out. Let me know what you guys think of this painting. Like I said, it was kind of like a spur of the moment. I love you guys very much. And as always, please be kind to each other. You never know what battle somebody else is fighting. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.
Thank you. We'll be right back.